Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Well, thank you very much for coming out this afternoon. An afternoon of music featuring Mary Aiken and friends. I think you're really going to enjoy it. I want to also mention that the room we're in, this auditorium, was named after Barack Obama. And just recently, we waged a struggle to have the school directly across the street, PS 34, named after Barack Obama also. So we got the school there and right across the street, the Barack Obama auditorium and that. So just wanted to fill that in. Very thoughtful, progressive, president and a historical figure by all means and that. Today we're going to feature Mary Aiken, who many of us are no stranger to her work, her artistic work and her humanitarian work here in the city of Jersey City. It's been a long time member of Grace Church downtown Jersey City, and also has been performing and working with a variety of organizations throughout the city for decades. We're very proud to feature her today. She has some wonderful musicians here. I'm sure some of you know them. Also, we have joining Mary at some point is the other vocalist, fantastic vocalist, Roz Gray, who's sitting over here. Roz will be joining us. And also, there, Roz has, is starting up organizing a Jazz Vespers at Claire Memorial Church on Communipaw Avenues. Their first event was in April, and this next event is going to be May 20th, featuring Lennart Hopper.
6 p.m.
And his group, 6 p.m. to 7:30. And that I also want to mention that come May 19th, Community Awareness Series, that's the group that I'm with, and with the sponsor of this program. We're with the Jersey City Public Library, and we do cultural and educational programs. But on Friday, May 19th, we're going to pay tribute to Malcolm X, and our keynote speaker is Mayor Ross Baraka of Newark. We'd like to invite you there. That's going to be at Miller Branch Library on Bergen Avenue, near Communipaw. So these are just some of the programs that we have, a host of programs we've been doing for 40 years here with the Public Library, and producing well over 4,000 separate programs and that. So with that, again, I want to thank you for sharing this afternoon, and we're going to bring up the wonderful Mary Aiken.
Thank you, Dalu, for that beautiful, beautiful introduction. I'm going to introduce the band. First, on my left, Andrew Dreckfeld. Thank you. Jane Gee on saxophone. Yogi Rosario. Errol Lanier, James Bildish, and Sydney. The first part of this program is going to be dedicated to our dearly departed Cliff Lawson. The band is going to play two songs, songs that Cliff always sang and everybody loved. Enjoy.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
song, you would end with,
All that three octaves higher.
So, I'm going to sing a song that Cliff always would ask me to sing. It's called It's Magic. Every time we go to the jazz clubs, he would say, Mary, sing It's Magic. So I have to sing it for him.
Thank you.
know Cliff is going to be sorely, sorely missed. If you want photos of Cliff, Dorothy has them over there. You may come up and get one if you remember him. If you don't remember him, but you want one, get one anyway. Without chin. Now, anybody that knows me know that my life is centered around people. Young people, though. And people my age, which is like a school. So I've invited some young people here because I'm an advocate for young people, trying to promote them, make sure that they follow this music that started right here in the United States of America, the jazz. So I'm going to invite Lorelei. Lorelei is one of the great church. She's one of the most fabulous singers that I've ever heard, besides other singer that I have here. And you're really going to enjoy Lorelei.
Broken down and tired, a weary life on the merry-go-round. You can't find the fighter, but I see it in you, so we will walk it out. Ooh, mountains, we will walk it out. Thank you.
Next, we have another fabulous singer. You young people. Always in my life. Camila. Is another really fabulous singer. And she comes from a musical family. Her father is Bernard Harper. And everybody in the family plays something. And she's singing something. Enjoy.
Thank you.
to my family, my immediate family, my dad's family, my church family, and all my dear friends.
Yeah.
the game.
Thank you.
president. Now I'm going to invite my jazz family to come up. We'll do a jazz family. We're going to do the closing. Jazz blues. Jazz family, come up. This is going to be our closing number. These people are people that sing with me every week at Moore's and Brightside and wherever. And I wanted them, they're part of my family, which I have all the people here are my family, but they're my singing jazz family. And I wanted them to be part of the show.
Yes.
Enjoy, you're going to enjoy this blues.
Who are they?
This is Barton. Piano. CBG. Rosalind Grant.
Thank you.
doing the show, and a fabulous entertainer, Mary Aiken, and wonderful musicians to accompany her. Again, we appreciate you being here. We are the Community Awareness Series of the Jersey City Free Public Library, and enjoy the rest of the weekend, and happy Mother's Day.
Thank you.